State leaders are working to solve the problem of students without internet as students across Texas continue classes from home during the coronavirus pandemic. Dallas ISD, the Texas Education Agency, and Governor Greg Abbott launched Operation Connectivity. The task force will look into where students are lacking internet, how to solve the issue, and also how to fund the solution. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.